channel viewers, today I am going to show you how to make a beautiful frock for girls. In this video I am going to show you how to make a beautiful cape style collar on neckline and how to make a pleated design on top part. In this video I am going to show you how to make a curve shaped design on bottom and how to make a frill design on lining. So the whole video will be very interesting for you, and such a great design you would have never seen before. So guys, try to understand me and watch all the parts of this frock making process, and don't forget to share and subscribe my channel. So let's get started. Viewers, this is the piece which I take for making frock. This is the 5 meter cotton fabric. You can take any type of fabric like chiffon, georgette, whichever you want. And I am using this black color simple fabric for lining. So I would open this and take measurements for top part. Because this is the length of the fabric and this is the breadth. So I would turn it like this. Because our top part length is 16 inches, but I take 1 inch extra for seaming. I take its breadth is 18 inches. I mark here. So I cut here. Now I have cut the shoulder length and arm hole according to my measurements. Our shoulder length is 15 inches. I take 1 inch extra for seaming. Our arm hole length is 7.5 inches. I will make a round shape here. Chest is also 16 inches. Waist is 15 inches. And hip is 17 inches. So I would cut from here. I will make a round shape here. Yes, now this is done. Now I would cut sleeves. I would turn it like this. Now I would again turn it like this. Because our sleeve length is 20 inches. I take 1 inch extra for seaming. Our wrist fitting is 6 inches. I would mark here. I would take 2 inches from here. and make a shape for sleeves. Yes, I would take extra length from here because I want to gather here from both sides, so I would take extra length and make a shape. And from this point to this point, I would draw a line like this. So I would cut from here. Yes, now I would turn it and cut the double A-line layer for frock. This is the double layer. I would turn it like this and fold it like this. Yes, now I would take the waist radius from here. This is the best way to take radius, like this. Our waist length is 17 inches, but I take 1 inch extra for seaming. Now I would cut the 9.5 inches, so I would mark here and make a round shape from here, like this. Now I would take the length of the frock. Our length is 25 inches. I will mark here. Yes, now I will make a round shape here. Now I would cut here. Yes, now I would cut here. So this is the double layer of the frock. Yes, now I would cut the lining according to this top part. a double layer. I will turn it like this. Here this is the four layer. Here there is the four layers of lining here. This is the turning side and this is the open sides. So I will mark here. So I would cut here. Because I have cut it, this is done. So I would turn it and set aside. Because now I would cut the double layer of lining. So I would open it. So I would set the double layer of lining like this. This is the double layer of lining. So I would turn it like this. Now I would set the upper layer of fabric like this. Because now I would cut the lining layer according to upper layer. Because now I will attach joint here in this gap. Because the cutting has almost done, now I would start stitching.